Einstein here. I'm gonna demo this little noise instrument for you. It's a good one. Makes lots of cool sounds. It's got VCO for main pitch, LFO for modulation, a second LFO for modulation. It's got 3 octave volume knobs, so your main pitch is divided into 3 octaves, and you have volume control over all 3 of them. You've got a high one, a mid one, and a very low one. This one will produce clicks. So then, those are your volume, and then there's your mix knob that mixes it in with this side-chained little effect here. It's like a pseudo-envelope weird thing. It's got fast, short, and long, and a separation knob. And between these 4 controls that manipulates the timing of your little effect. And then you have a frequency cutoff knob that adjusts the maximum pitch of the frequency that this effect generates. And it's pretty cool. So, I'll give you a quick demonstration. You know, kick on the VCO. I'm gonna use the lowest one. I'm gonna kick on this effect. See how the cutoff frequency works? That's the separation knob. So that's pretty much how that works, and you get a huge variety of weird modulated sounds generated by that. And it's got its own volume knob. So that's just the sound coming from this side of the synth. Use the mix knob to blend the two together. It's also got a voltage star, and you can add lots and lots of mutated sounds with that too. And this little indicator is pretty much for decoration, but it moves along with the voltage of the VCO, and as well as these LEDs. But it looks pretty cool, and you can play with it. a VCO for your main pitch. Turn that crazy affected thing off. And you've got these octave knobs. So that's the high one. Then you got the mid one. And you've got the low one. You can mix them together for a real fat sound. You've got LFO for modulation. You've got a third LFO for slower modulation. Yeah.